sheltered land in old Tyrconnell. There's a cottage in that land where dwelt the fair young maiden who inspired the hearts of men. She was handsome, hale and hearty, shy and graceful as the fawn. All the neighbors loved that widow's charming daughter, Noreen Bawn. Then one day there came a letter with her passage paid to go to the land where the Missouri and the Mississippi flows. Soon she had got all things ready, and next morning at the dawn, a broken-hearted mother parted with her Noreen Bawn. That widow waited till one evening to her door. Slowly walked a slender maiden, costly were the clothes she wore, saying, "Mother, don't you know me? I have only caught a chill." But the red flush on her forehead told that she was very ill. There's a graveyard in Tyrconnell where the lilies wildly wave. There's a broken-hearted mother kneeling o'er a lonely grave. Oh, a story she is sighing, it's so lonely since you're gone. 'Tis the curse of emigration as you hear my Noreen Bawn. Now fond youths and tender females, ponder well before you go. From your native homes in Ireland, what's beyond you'll never know. What is gold or what is silver when your health and strength are gone? When you think of emigration, won't you think of Noreen Bawn? When you think of emigration, won't you think of Noreen Bawn?